Anyone who can get out right now. Do not look up. Do not make eye contact. Just go. Lee, stay calm. I'm right here.
We are live in 5 minutes.
You have the revisions for the opening.
We're still making some changes.
Am I going to get the changes before the show or after the show?
You know the drill. You just point the camera my direction, we'll figure it out together.
It always sounds so simple and yet so moronic.
Here he is, the Wizard of Wall Street himself.
The name is Lee Gates. The show is Money Monster. Without risk, there is no reward. Should I sell? Should I unload?
Get some balls! Man up!
Who's that guy on camera two?
You want to complain about it? Go ahead.
Who is it? Anybody know?
Was it a union thing?
Cut the feed.
Whoever's in there, turn the cameras on.
Turn the cameras on, Patty. Turn it on,
what do you want me to do?
Turn them on.
Put it up.
Take it out. Put it on.
How do I know it won't blow up?
Because I have the detonator.
My thumb comes off this trigger, and we all explode.
I might be the one with the gun here, but I'm not the real criminal. It's people like these guys.
I got my finger on the trigger.
I'm telling you, it's rigged. The whole damn thing.
But I don't know who to trust.
They're stealing everything from us, and they're getting away with it, too. How's that even fair?
Just keep talking to him, all right? You're good at that.
I got my finger on the trigger.
You lost a lot of money when the market tanked.
Just they tracked down his girlfriend.
That was everything we had.
Every last cent.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to survive.
I'll get you some answers.
Nobody was asking any questions before. These guys could expose everything.
We both want an explanation for what went wrong.
We don't know. You have to understand how delicate of a situation this
is. I'm sitting 80 feet from a bomb. Don't talk to me about delicate situations.
We're human beings. We're not computers. We have a conscience.
I'm trying to save him. You're trying to shoot him.
I want an explanation.
Follow the money, find the fraud.
We're in this together now. Don't turn your back on anybody. I don't want you to die.
Oh my God.
No!
You came here to get some answers. You deserve to get some answers.